Thank you. up, you bot! being overburdened by money. Two words, my friend. No refund.
So, last night I got a little tipsy and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I've had, so I mailed out some refunds. I don't know what I was thinking. You have to get those checks back from the mailbox before the Autopo sends them off. You gotta hurry, they'll be sent any minute.
Your help. I know what you're thinking. Yeah, trap, don't listen. But it's about my grandmother. I built our cottage on the Iridium Blight, and I need you to check on her. Please make sure everything's okay. This isn't for me, it's for her. Do it for her, please. I will pay you to kill yourself. I've got a perfect spot all picked out for you. And you don't want to, that's fine. Call the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline and you'll get nothing. But if you want a huge reward, you jump off that cliff and become my bitch. Take your time.
Thank you.
That's money I'll never get back.
Thank you for calling the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline. Handsome Jack regrets to inform you that you are a coward.
Enjoy your nothing, idiot!
Math, math, math.
You killed the bandits? Okay, God. God, I hope everything's okay.
Organs into the receptacle below.
Set out!